couple days ago, we gave a warm Sacramento welcome to Attorney General Jeff Sessions. He decided to come to California and announced that he wanted to further attack immigrants, further attack Californians, that he wanted to, again, use his power not to help or ensure justice or ensure civil rights or to help people in need. Well, we don't do that in California. We protect everybody. We protect everybody, whether you're documented or undocumented, whether you're an immigrant, whether you're a citizen, it doesn't matter. You are a Californian.
Yeah!
And you have rights. And that is what AB 2314 is all about. Because we know that 1 in 6 domestic workers, employers, they don't pay the minimum wage. We know that 4 in 10 employers actually pay a very low wage. So what we want to do is make sure that every domestic worker, all 300,000 domestic workers who are working in people's homes, caring for children, caring for seniors, making sure that people can get to work, take care of their families, very important jobs, that they know their rights, that they have rights. Because right now, we know in our immigrant communities, Jeff Sessions, Donald Trump, they're trying to scare us. But we know what we need to do is, when you have a bully, what do? We stand up to a bully.
Yeah.
And you have California that will stand up for you.
Yeah.
So we know that AB 2314 is gonna do a couple things. It's gonna provide education and training so domestic workers and their employers will know their rights. We're gonna make sure that domestic workers can lean on each other through peer-to-peer networks and worker relationships. And lastly, we wanna make sure that there are services available to everyone in this very, very critical work. We know it gets lonely doing this work in other people's homes, but you are not alone. California is here to fight for you. So this year, I cannot be more proud than to stand with all of you.